Hello everybody, we are here today with another game. This is the second game of the day, because we had one that ended about 1 hour ago. I'm elekTra together with Grumbles. Hey Grumbles. Yeah, just a sec, I forgot one thing. And I can see you're talking, but yeah. Was a nice attempt, but now you can say something.
Good evening.
Hello. Yeah, now it works. So, let's talk about the teams, because they are not ready. And as far as we can see, it seems like Vexed has also a bot. So, we can talk a bit about the teams. What can you tell us?
Okay, so basically we have Vexed Gaming, who is formerly known as E-Beetle, however you pronounce it. Who is arguably the second best team in Poland. They recently made it to the most recent major, where they didn't win any matches actually at the major, but still, just making it to the major in itself is an accomplishment. And, yeah. And they're playing against ATB, a team I don't really know a lot about, but interestingly, ATB has Bialy from Virtus Pro subbing in, so.
So, who do you favor considering these two things? Because they're kind of important, I would say.
Because yeah, I still think...
Yeah.
Vexed Gaming should definitely win the series, but having Bialy playing should make it interesting, and Rowlin, I know he's also a pretty good player, so...
Yeah, so basically, you, from your point of view, Vexed will win this. And
right,
what's your prediction? 2-0, 2-1?
Have they picked maps yet?
Yes, they did. So, I will talk a bit about them. ATB picked Dust 2, so this will be the first map. Vexed picked Overpass, and in case we'll have a third match, it's going to be Cable. So this is the thing with the maps.
I think it could be 2-1 for Vexed taking it, only if ATB takes Dust 2. If ATB doesn't take Dust 2, it'll be 2-0.
Okay, so if ATB can't take Dust 2, it's going to be 2-0. Well, I've managed to see a bit that the opinions are spread around the viewers. Some hope to be Vexed, some hope to be ATB, and we could also see the fact that they quite a lot of people bet quite a lot of money as well. So, good luck to everybody. And I have to say also the fact that finally this is the first time I will cast on Dust 2, because for who doesn't know, who's here on the channel for the first time, I'm not really casting CS for long, not even 1 month, so yeah, this is the first tournament that I start to cast before I casted more, way more Dota. So sorry if I will not be very okay with the teams. I don't, as in I don't know them. I know more mostly the tier one. So yeah. I still hope it will be okay. And we are still waiting for everybody to be ready. I'm not exactly sure why we still have bots inside the game. Maybe some bugs.
Yeah, sometimes that happens, but as soon as the match starts, we bought a lot of mag.
Yeah, we should be ready to start anytime. Hopefully it's not going to take too long, because it's already 15 minutes since the game should have started, and they were also kind of late with the fixed bans of the maps, so yeah, basically the voting of the maps. I'm not exactly sure what they're waiting to be, because everybody's here, they had quite some time to warm up. Yeah.
Bialy with 54 kills in warm-up. I think that's a sign that ATB's gonna upset. They're winning in the warm-up round. They're winning warm-up, so...
yeah, I've won.
I changed my prediction. It's gonna be a 2-1 for ATB. They're gonna win Dust 2 and narrowly slip by the win on map 3.
Do you think Bialy will?
Cobblestone.
Do you think Bialy will be enough for ATB?
No, not actually. I think it's highly unlikely that they'll be able to overcome it.
Okay, so finally we will start with the knife round. After quite a lot of warm up, I think the players are now even boiled from so much warm up. Okay, it seems like they will go in deep long. And what do you think? Who will win the knife round? I like the fact that they use the
on CT side.
It seems like they go for it and they don't really care so much. Two players left alive, one now from Vix, and they do win. ATB wins the knife round. I guess they will remain on CT side. Yep, indeed they do. Okay, so time to see who is going to win the pistol round, which is one of the most important. And if ATB will do it, then it's going to be, I would say, kind of an easy 3-0. Because you know how it is, after you take the pistol rounds, you have a big chance to take at least two more.
Yeah, definitely be nice for ATB if they can win the pistol.
So, from what we see here, they kind of want to go to A, but so far they are just spreading around, trying to see if they can catch a kill, and there's one in the... yeah. They
yeah,
didn't
ATB
manage to kill.
Taking some very aggressive positions here, pushing through B tons and Rally playing up on cat. Meanwhile, Vex is just hanging out outside long.
Yeah, they're playing a bit of between lower and mid. One person is peeking in the tunnels, hoping somebody will try to come from Vexed, but that's not going to happen. He's just holding from the side, D side. Nothing so far, they're just taking their time, and there is less than 1 minute on the clock. Still enough time, but they should consider making a move now. It seems like they want to go towards long. They flashed, go in four players. And they go on long. That's already two people dead from Vexed. They do manage to kill one, almost two, but that's not going to happen. The bomb is dropped and only one person left alive, and ATB indeed does take the first round.
Yeah, I'm really not sure. I guess they didn't get any map control early, so I guess they had no other choice but to go long, but going long with Glocks against USPs generally isn't a good decision. Unless you really have a lot of flashes and smokes to maybe help you get up to sight.
Yeah, and they didn't really have a lot of that, so... Now we will see P90s. I don't know, so many P90s. But also, Vexed has... Ooh, that's unfortunate. That's very unfortunate. It was a TK. Of course, it wasn't on purpose, but it happened. That will make it equal. Now they go mid, and they do get quite a few kills. ATB lost already three people. Make that four.
Yeah, getting punished for those aggressive moves to mid.
I'm not sure when you have weapons and all this, why you want to do this. You want to conserve your rounds and not push, especially when you're CT side, of course, when you're CT. The bomb will be planted and there's only one person left alive from ATB. Can he make this? It's kind of difficult. Time is running out, three people left alive from Vexed, and he's going to be flanked. Has absolutely zero chance to do something.
Yeah, he was getting shot at from all sides there, and yeah, that round just came down to ATB having some poor decision making. You know, they got a trade through mid, and then for some reason, two more ATB game members kind of stuck around and poked through mid doors and got punished by the Tech-9s.
Yeah, I will want to ask the people in chat nicely for now to stop spoiling the scores, and if you don't, then you'll be banned, not timeout, so it's your choice. Okay, let's go back to the game. Again, they decide to take it easy, trying to get pick off. Now they smoked mid, hoping to get an entrance into lower tunnel. They will find a kill. First one of the round. They do manage to get a trade there.
Yeah, ATB on their force side. Definitely nice for them. At least get some good damage done. But it's looking slim of that happening now with Vex walking right in and taking the two side.
Yeah, and ATB doesn't really look at all good. doesn't look good at all. They are 2v2 now, but
they do get two kills and pick up an AK.
Yeah, they're low HP, that's a problem, and they one will fall, and there's only one left alive. Can he... not good enough, but Furan, it's quite low HP there.
Yeah, he's being hunted down by Rowan here. It's
yeah. He came from the lower tunnels and will finish the round. Okay, that's kind of interesting. This is the first time since I'm casting CSGO that I see a team that after they win the pistol round, they actually lose two more. So, because they decided to be aggressive, that will hurt them quite a lot. And it seems like they're thinking to push in the tunnel here. For now they're just spamming, but maybe a bit too aggressive, I would say. Luzon lost quite a lot of HP, only 12 left. And they have so much info. They know what's happening in B town, they know what's happening mid, catwalk. So, yeah.
Yeah, the best ATB can hope for here is to take a few guns away, but even that looks unlikely. They're pushing a cat at the unguarded position. They're going to be stuck retaking the site long with PT-50s and the rifles on next.
Now they will enter on A. There's a Molotov that's going to delay a bit the bomb planting. Now they finally do it. They will plant it for short. Bomb is down. One person is in pit, but not going to do so much. Two people will come on catwalk. And we'll try also on CT, but so far Vexed are sitting very well and defending this site. That it's all looks almost impossible to be reconquered, let's say. Duran will get a kill. They're trying to do something here, but they just don't seem to have enough damage with the pistols so far. Now they're going on CT spawn and going to rush them out and also try to survive because the bomb exploded.
And it's in there. They do get two kills, including a team kill, so that's something at least.
Yeah, 1-3, Vexed, it's just managed to turn this after they lost the pistol rounds. So let's see what's going to happen this time.
Yeah, ATB has 5-4s, but no AWP, which is of course always nice to have on Dust 2.
Yeah, on Dust 2 it's really one of the maps where you really want to have an up. But on the other hand, Vexed has one, so let's see how he can use it. Hopefully to kill people, because that's what you actually want to do. This map was picked by ATB, next one will be Overpass, picked by Vexed, and the third one, in case we'll need it, Cable. Okay, so on short we already have two people dying from each team. Whoa, it seems like they're just going to clean it so fast. Only one person left alive from ATB and he's making his way on catwalk. Coming, but I'm not sure it's going to be enough. 1v3 plus the bomb planted. He does manage
nice
to get one
there.
Kill. Yep. There's still enough.
Down to 10 HP, so we can get the quick kill into Pete, but the bomb's planted for long and Pete's running back down long.
He does
there
have a...
There should be no way he can destroy it.
Nice, very nice aim there from Pete. Very, very nice. It doesn't give him not even one chance to survive that. And again, ATB... I'm not sure... I think they will equal. Let's see.
Yeah, they're just gonna buy some PT-50s.
The spam through the through mid made so much damage. Lunzor remains with only 10 HP. Not too much, considering the fact that he doesn't even have a weapon, it's just a CZ. There's nobody on mid to take that the damage from the grenade, so not good enough. And if Lawrence managed to get a very good aim in a close fight with that CZ, he actually has quite a big chance to win and get himself a weapon.
Looks like Vexed has the correct read though, and they're gonna push on the B site, which is completely open.
Yeah, I already used smoked, and I'm not exactly sure why nobody's was inside B from the ATB side.
Well, the zone was on the site. Looks like he fell back just so he could try and retake with his team, maybe.
Oh, he will be completely killed from behind, and not even after his teammate died, they didn't check behind on the window. I'm not sure why that happened. Most likely they were completely distracted and only one person alive. Yeah, like, can you do a miracle here, having just a pistol against 4AKs and one up? Everybody's going to jump on him. Let's see if he can actually survive, but it's very low chance that they want to knife him down. He does manage to get a kill.
He worked hard there to get a kill, and he got one while they were going for the knife kill.
I have to say that it was very, let's say, ballsy from him to go with that.
Bialy types really in chat.
Yeah. And already 5-0 for Vexed. They should have an even easier CT side, so if, as long as they take at least one or two more rounds, they should feel very comfortable in the second half. A lot of them are sitting on catwalk. We have one even close. He is not looking there! Ooh.
Yeah, he wasn't expecting a player that close on cat.
Yeah.
That opens up the A site. One player to contend with. He does get two op kills back to back. I thought that was meta.
Soon, get two kills like nothing. Makes it look so easy. But the bomb is. He wanted to try to do a kill there, but sadly for him, didn't even manage to reach the ground because he was dead long before.
Yeah, and Vex had the advantage there. I think it was 4v3 going onto the A site, then soon Luneta just held down with the op there from boxes.
Whoever loses this round will have to go in an eco, so Vexed, if they win it, is going to be very, very hard for ATB. Because they have only two rounds so far, and their opponents five. They're on T side, so it doesn't really look great. Still, there are plenty of rounds to be played, even till the end of the first half, so should be okay. A lot of people on cat and catwalk, one we have in lower tunnel. They're
right,
just waiting. Waiting for somebody
to
peek.
Keeping mid control, and then maybe fake a mid to B and actually go cat or actually go mid to B.
Yeah, from that position you can go anywhere, A or B, doesn't matter. But it seems like they will go on mid, smoking the CT side, CT spawn actually. And there are two players on this B side, but one more left at carp, he is down. Now it's 3v3 plus the bomb will be planted.
Yeah, that was a pretty good hold there, being pushed from tunnels and mid by ATB, but
one will
now
come through lower.
ATB.
It solves it without too much problem. One of window gets the kill. Also was quite damaged by that grenade. They do actually take the round.
Yeah, great retake there. Bialy coming the stand-in, coming through.
Let's see.
Successfully retaking the B site with two frags.
Actually, he has even two MVPs, so out of three rounds that ATB managed to win so far. So he's not doing bad at all. Okay, so let's see. This time, again, it seems like they want to play kind of the same. There will be one person to...
Pete!
Oh!
Gets the long spawn with the deagle and beautiful 1D onto the hopper.
Yes, just perfect aim there, but Florian, it's 5 HP with the bomb, will try to go through the smoke. It's very risky, but they do manage to kill Pigo there. It would have been very risky if the others didn't follow, then they lost the bomb, you know, it's on long where they, the CT side can have it quite easily defended. But that didn't happen, and it seems like now they want to rotate towards P. But there is one person waiting. He will now go leave
the
site.
Yeah, in fact, that one player still poking it long is going to pull the player off B. And Vex is going to get... no, he rotates back just in time.
Yeah,
it's all on Morales.
It is going to be quite hard because the bomb is going already inside. It will be planted and Let's see what Bailey will be able to do here.
None of the Vex players have armor, so retake's possible, but you know, the zone now, it's going to be really hard, putting a lot of pressure on Bailey. He's going to need 3 kills here.
And of course, he's also pressured by time as well. 3 people, time pressure, and yeah, not much to work with, actually. He had 0 utilities.
He had too many angles to shoot at, and Vex Gaming was just kind of perfectly peeking them one at a time, whoever he wasn't looking at.
Exactly, making him to keep moving the target, and yeah, it's
like
a spot you don't really want to be in.
Difficult game of whack-a-mole.
Yeah, hide and seek, I would say. But yeah, that's 3-6 for Dixit, still for him, for them.
Yeah, and so that resets ATB's economy. And winning on an eco always, of course, helps your economy so much. Even if Vex loses, they have a lot of economy built up now.
Groovy managed to get 3 kills there, and okay, I understand they are on eco, but playing so aggressive and especially not at least trying to go together, I think it's way too risky even. So, Pete will get the deagle kill again, headshot. Can he get the last person as well? 2 bullets left, the grenade didn't make so much damage, but last person sitting alive, it's going through CT, only 17 HP left, and he will go down as well. Vexed, it's already sitting at a comfortable 7 rounds and ATB only 3. From this point they can be kind of relaxed and going in the second half, where there will be CT.
Yeah, this a lot is of the pressure first are on ATB now to run around here. If they lose, they're not going to have money to buy, and it's going to that'd be like a 9-3 score.
Now they decide to push long, and the bomb will be down, dropped, and now
Bialy at long, beautiful spray down, getting 3 kills.
One person kind of left alive.
4K for Bialy on the round, and ATB's going to pick up a round they really need.
I have to say that Bialy is just the MVP of ATB right now, because he has indeed the most kills, and plus 3 MVPs. So far it's looking kind of decent for him. Not necessarily his team, since they have only 4 rounds at being at CT, but still it's not lost. If they can take every round from now, from this point, and they also have a decent T side, then should be okay for them. Right now they're waiting for the smoke to end in the tunnels towards B side. One person already died from both of teams. They have another smoke, so they can try. In the moment he will see somebody in the tunnels, he will use it, but Bailey was caught by Pete off guard completely. He was looking in the lower tunnels.
Yeah, now it's all up to Morales on B here to hold this. Drops the smoke, but it's too late, they're already through.
Yes, and they will use the grenade, which will most likely do the job indeed. That's the kill with the grenade. They can now plant the bomb, and they will do so. Only 2 person left alive. I'm pretty sure at this point you really want to try to save.
Yeah, they get the kill, but still, they're gonna save. With a save here, they can drop some guns and get a halfway decent buy, but this is a problem ATB has had this entire half. They went around and they get their economy reset. They went a round or two and they get their economy reset, and getting forced onto egos or poor buys.
To be honest, I have no idea why Bailey decided to be so advanced on that cat. He was almost on catwalk, so he was really asking for problems there. So, yeah, I'm not sure why he decided to play like that.
Yeah, so ATB will get a decent buyout with those 2 weapons saved at least.
4-8, and Vexed itself sitting even at the better lead. But it seems like even so, they don't care and they still want to win as many rounds as they can. Okay, again they will try to go easy, try to find some opening kills. So far we have one person on cat and two around catwalk, one lower. They're playing around mid, basically. Let's see if they can catch someone towards A. So far, they are not playing so aggressive, but they do manage to get an entrance kill on the mid. There's one person in CT spawn, and he will be spotted, was completely blind. One person on long, he gets killed, Bailey can't do too much. Two person left, like
hiding in the smoke, gets sprayed down.
Yeah, he was trying to save us, to save himself, but he was basically attacked from every possible angle there.
Right. And that is probably not going to save this off.
Nope, he actually does manage to get a kill, and they know Vexed know where he is. Will they try to go on the door? Actually, they do. They don't care so much, and there will be one person coming from T-spawn. He will be completely flanked here. Yep, that's
yeah,
a kill.
With that kill, I mean, at this point, I think ATB might go ahead and force buy. Well, no, with this money, there's just no way. They have to save.
Yes, and if they lose this one, it's going to be very hard to go on T side with only four rounds. You know, there's still this one and one more, but still, they will be able to take some weapons, but yeah, so far they played a bit too aggressive even when they had weapons. So it doesn't really look so great for ATB, even if they picked the map, which is the first one. Already two people dead from ATB. Make that three, and that's the fourth one, and will it be the last one as well? Close enough, but not going to do it yet. They will rush him, and he'll find himself dead in the lower tunnels.
Yeah, so ATB's coming into the final round here, at least with a full buy. And if they can make it 10-5, that's not terrible on Dust 2.
It's okay, as long as they can play good on T side. Because going with just 4 rounds, or hopefully 5 for them, it's going to be hard, but not impossible. This time again, they have the people spread around all over. Again, they want to try to get an entrance frag. And let's see where it will happen. So far, it doesn't really look like it's going to be B. There will be a Molotov thrown there. For now, they keep the site and the entrance quite of okay because they use the smokes. They don't have any left, neither Molotovs, but they still have flashes and one grenade.
It looks like they're faking a mid to B and gonna push cat to A.
Yep, they are going A. One person on long, two actually.
No one's gonna contest them, ATB's gonna completely play for the retake here, which is smart.
Yeah, and only now they're rotating. They weren't expecting most likely to have everybody there, especially the bomb. One was lower and will get a kill. One more. Let's see who is going to win on mid. For a second I thought I thought P2 will actually take the kill on his teammate. Okay, so 4-11 for Vexed, that now will switch to CT side. And this is the first map. So, do you think ATB still has a chance? Are they still inside this game, do you think? Can they win or something?
I've seen crazier things happen. While we were on break, I actually watched. It was NIP versus Fnatic, and they were down 14-1 on their T side, and they brought it back to 16-14 with the final scoreline. They won 13 rounds on their T side. So it could happen, but chances of a team like ATB doing it against this team is unlikely.
Okay, let's see. So far, it doesn't really look so good for ATB. They lost already 4 people and only one left alive, enough time to defuse the bomb, and that's pretty much it with the pistol rounds. They were a bit confused, couldn't find the bomb, but in the end they managed. There's still enough time to defuse it. The first round of the second half will go in Vixit's favor.
Yeah, the good news for ATB is they got the bomb down. The bad news is they lost the round, so now Vex Gaming's only 4 rounds away from taking map number 1.
Exactly, and only 3 from a possible extension of the map, but so far it doesn't really look like that will happen, considering the fact that ATB also is on eco right now.
It looks like ATB is gonna try and do a fast attack hit and get the bomb down.
They do manage to get a kill on mid, but let's see, is that enough? Is that enough? And the bomb is dropped for now, before till the point where they will know exactly where they want to push. Only one person in B side, trying to see and to get some information what's happening there. Now they do know there's one person in tunnel or around there, because now he ran away. Very nice skill onshore from Pete.
Maybe get Rattlin here mid. Oh, wait, the wrong second.
That makes it equal for now. It's 4 versus 4. One person that he will pick here, but it's not going to be enough. Fluren will take the kill. And they go for A. They just decide to go for it and at least get a bomb planted. They do manage to get one more kill. 3 people against 2. Very low HP. Shows himself there, the head was so visible, and Fluren didn't hesitate in taking the kill. That's going to be another round for Vixit.
Yeah, they're going to get the bomb planted and get 2 kills, but the unfortunate reality is it's now 13-4. So ATB, on their bye round coming up here, is going to need to win a lot of rounds in a row, trying to take this one back.
Yes, and now indeed they can buy, but if they lose this round, I'm afraid it's pretty much over. They will not have weapons, they will not have what works, and their opponents will. So, yeah, they really need to do something out of it.
Looks like something they're going to do is rush out long and get out successfully.
They spam through the smoke, but unfortunately for them, there's absolutely nobody behind it. One person on catwalk, he'll be very visible, and Rellin will take the kill there.
Yeah, the old school stack there at mid-door is gonna pay off. Morales doesn't check it, pushing up cat.
Yep, exactly. One person eats in pit, but so far he doesn't want to pick. Now finally does it, knows there's somebody on A side. So far, Vixit has the advantage of having one extra person, of course. And they go 2 on cat. I'm not sure why he decided to switch on the knife, but still manages to get 2 kills. And Pete, also another kill with Yop, will get the last one. And that's another round, and kind of looks like game over. Kind of looks like the first map will go in favor of Vixit.
It's looking that way. I mean, ATB got long control that round, which is nice, but if you can't take cat, then long control is pretty much useless. You're just gonna get mowed down trying to run up that long open area to the site.
At this point, I'm not sure they have much to lose, so they just indeed go and rush the long, but now already 2 persons are down, one more on long. Can he get us? No! The aim wasn't exactly there, but now he does land the shot. There are 2 more people pushing on that long, gets another kill, and Pete just doesn't get MVP this round, but was close enough. So far, Pete has the most MVPs, 7 in all these rounds out of 15. One more to go, and this will be the end of the first match, first map. That flash didn't end it perfect.
Yeah, ATB's gonna have one last chance here. At least they do have a pretty healthy buy.
Let's not forget about the fact that this is still the first map. There's still at least one more to be played, maybe even two, depending on what ATB will do in the next one. But let's not forget that they picked the map, this one does too. Ooh, very nice kill from Lonson.
Yeah, if they go towards B right now, that would definitely be the right decision, as they'd only have one player to contend with.
Yep. 4v4 should be kind of equal, but very difficult for ATB. They do use a smoke, so the entrance will be hard accessible, and they will flank them. Three people on mid, but do manage to survive there. There's one more person behind the doors. We'll try to reload and be ready to face three enemies. Doesn't kill not even one.
The entry there. They only have to contend with Vex now inside tunnels. In fact, they're just going to smoke them off and plant the bomb.
Yeah, and
Pete, I think he'll run away and save, but they have a lot of money, so he might just try and do some damage.
It seems like they don't really care so much about the financial damage, since he doesn't really look very enthusiastic about the idea to go and try to get more weapon down.
He's content to sit here on A side, got a campfire and a tent set up.
He's sitting at a comfortable 27 kills, 7 assists and only 8 deaths. Plus, let's not forget about the 7 MVPs out of 15 rounds. He's on fire, I have to say. Okay, they do manage to, ATB managed to get one more round, but let's see, can they get more? Seems like they will go again somewhere around.
Yeah, they're gonna rush and take this long control again.
Yeah, they have one person around catwalk and rest will try to go long. Lenta will get one kill, Fluren is going to die on mid. Smokes and flash goes on catwalk and does get a kill on cat.
Yeah, now that they have this op, they're able to do a little bit more long. And they will get across the site.
The Molotov, let's see, is it going to be enough to stop the bomb plant? No, it's not, but he plants it with his life. Yes. Plants it with his life. Now they have to be careful because...
He's holding it! He's holding it! He's gonna get it! Gets the defuse!
Gets the defuse and that's going to be it! He had, his colleagues were keeping them busy and in the end, with the defuse, he needed only 5 seconds. I have to say that the spot was kind of bad when it comes to holding it from long. Especially when you are also in a fight. This was the end of the first map. See you guys in a bit. Next will be Overpass picked by Vexed. So that would be it for now.
Ringer Bialy wasn't enough to